¿cómo está?
Sí.
Today, we're gonna go and see if we can buy one house for the familia. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment below. And let's go and find the house. Sí.
Yo voy a cantar esta canción, yo voy a cantar esta canción para mi gente. Con una pasión. Con una pasión tan fuerte.
Sí, hola, ¿cómo estás?
Right.
Sí, José. I come over here porque I wanted to see mi tía María. She come over here and told me you're selling for me your house.
To do what?
Sí, my tía María, she told me over here that you for me you sell your house.
No.
Sí.
No.
You're not selling your house?
No.
¿Pero por qué? Sí.
I'm good.
No, I'm saying you not selling your house. I want to expand the Mexican community over here. I want to buy your house.
Yeah, no. See, we rent the house. This is a shared house, and we're not the owners. We rent.
Pero por qué?
See, but me and some other people are sharing the rent. See, so this house is not for sale.
See, so you need selling your house porque. Yeah. It says there for sale.
No.
I dice sell.
Yeah, no. Take that sign with you.
Dice sí, sell.
Yeah, no.
I come over here from the neighborhood, so I see the for sale sign.
Get that sign out of here.
Who's the sell for sale?
It's not for sale.
It's not yours?
It's not mine.
You sure? Hola, ¿cómo estás? Sí, I come in peace. I want to say, it says for sale. My name is José Guadalberto. And I come here to see if you sell your house.
Take that sign with you.
No, it's not yours.
No, it's not
mine. Yours, man. Take that sign or I'm gonna put a cap in your ass.
¿Qué es eso? I don't understand what he say.
Take the sign with you.
Is you want me to take it?
Yeah.
That is free.
Yeah, it's free.
Okay. Thank you. Muchas gracias. Sí. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Sí. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
You need to move that sign. This house is not for sale.
Oh, no. My name is Jose.
Sign. Get your sign from on my house.
No, that's not my sign.
Who put that there?
I come here to see if you sell your house.
No, so move that sign from my house.
That's not my sign.
Well, who put it there?
Do you want me to...
Move it? Yes, who put it there?
Hi, hola, ¿cómo estás? Jose. I come here to see if you, I see the sign for sale.
We didn't put that sign, no.
No for sale?
Yo. Not at all.
No.
Para nada?
Nada.
Para nada. Nada.
Nada.
Nada.
They ain't the movie. Yeah.
Si.
Take your sign with you.
Who so no there? For sale?
Nah. Who put the sign there?
Don't know, señor, porque I come here, I was driving in your neighborhood. I was looking for a house to buy.
Yeah.
Porque I'm trying to bring my extended family.
Yeah.
For the immigration from Mexico.
Yeah.
So I want to see if they sell the house.
Yeah, not over here. Not here.
Okay, señor. Okay.
All right, man.
All right. Sí, hola, ¿cómo estás? Sí, my name is Jose. I come here porque I see this is a beautiful neighborhood. And I tell you, I see you have the sale for your house. Sí, señora, sí. So what I wanted to do is I wanted to see how much you're selling your house. Porque I want to expand the Spanish neighborhood around here for the immigration.
Wait. I'm not selling the house.
Pero por qué?
Yeah, I didn't put it there. I didn't even know it was there.
Ain't even
so this is not for sale?
No.
Pero por qué?
You put it
You? Sara, but I want to buy your neighbor who? Your house.
Okay.
It's nice. How much you selling?
Listen, I'm not selling the house. Did you put that sign in?
No, senor. I come here because I was driving in your neighbor who I was looking for some house for sale.
No, no.
And I was thinking.
I don't know who put that out.
No, we didn't put this. No.
So it's not for sale?
No.
How about if I offer you $90,000?
No.
Okay, $200,000.
No, I'm watching a football game, man. I don't want to sell my house.
Hey. Excuse me, sir. It's a prank. Nah, I'm just joking with you. Yeah, I'm just joking, man. It's just a prank. We're doing a little prank video. Yeah, something like that. I'm Greg Sports, man. Yeah, we're like. All right, my man. All right, sorry about that. Sorry for bothering you. All right, have a good one. Hey, we're just joking. Yeah, we did it. I put it for sale. It's just a prank. We're doing a little funny video.
No, don't joke with me like that.
Hey, it's just for sale sign. It's just a prank.
No. I don't fool around like that. And I'm in the middle of a football game.
All right, sounds good. Sorry about that, man. All right, have a good one. Fuck it. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien,
sí, very good. You have the queso fresco?
Queso fresco, sí.
Sí, porque I want to make tostadas tonight. Mm-hmm. And I also wanted to see if you have the whole chicken. Sí.
You want like a rotisserie?
No, señor. I wanted the whole chicken.
Ah.
Sí.
Well, here we go, right here, sir.
So do you have the whole chicken?
Do I have?
Sí. Pero por qué?
Not this time.
You no have the full chicken.
The full chick?
Sí.
No.
I'm not saying the chick. I'm saying the full chicken.
The full chick?
Sí.
Sí?
Sí, señor. Do you have the full chicken?
No, I do not.
Quiero comprar. I wanted to buy one. So I can buy it with the queso fresco.
So you want a whole chicken?
Sí, for to feed the familia. I have the whole familia.
So sorry about that. Okay, so all the way at the other end?
Sí.
All the way at the other end, like across from the salad bar.
Sí.
That's where it's going to be.
Sí.
Yes, sí.
Too sure?
Yeah. Let me...
This is good?
Yes.
And the tostadas?
Tostadas?
I'm going to marinate it and then make tinga.
So I don't know if we carry tostadas here. I don't think we do. So you might want to go to the Tom across. I think they carry tostadas over there.
Tostadas?
Yes.
Okay, señor. Muchas gracias, señor. Okay.